And before we start, I'm gonna talk about something real quick. The first episode was supposed to have commentary, but when I fresh installed my OS and all that, you guys will you'll probably see the Minecraft video before, which I actually had to redo a completely new world for that, but that's gonna go up before the first episode of that. I've already made that video, and but yeah, last episode they were supposed to have commentary, but when I fresh installed my Windows and GeForce Experience, and ShadowPlay had defaulted to not recording my mic, and there was some very interesting stuff you guys missed last episode. So first off, as you probably can notice or probably saw last episode, this is a hyper mode playthrough. I'm trying to go for 100% scans. That's probably not gonna happen, but I will get 100% items for sure, without a doubt. So that's why I went scan happy the other episode. And I purposely left about 99% of all the scans just so I could, you know, scan them this episode. So yeah, I don't want to scan that. So, yeah, there's my Minecraft video, new Let's Play that I upload sooner or later will explain a lot of, what's happened and stuff like that. So, yeah, I actually haven't uploaded that video yet. Yeah. But yeah, it'll explain most of this stuff. So we're just chilling. Let's take two hits, huh? On normal and I think veteran, it actually takes one hit. One shot to kill. Ah, god damn it. You fuck. Oh. That's a whole energy tank. Ah, oh, son of a bitch. How do I get back up? Apparently like this. Or there's another one. So, in my last video, I said I was gonna be doing the entire trilogy, which you guys didn't get to hear, but I am doing the entire trilogy on hyper mode. Prime 3 is not going to be the trilogy version. It's going to be the original version, Prime 3 version, I guess. Just for the fact that hyper mode is difficult, is more harder. It's a lot harder, actually, than the trilogy version. Which, goddamn, these guys are killing me. Alright, that's enough. That's enough of that. Good lord, man, they almost I took two whole things out of my health. So, yeah, there's a lot you guys missed last episode. But well, buddy. So we are making our way to Perinda Drifts. I believe that's how you pronounce it. I'm not sure.
Perinda Drifts. The snowy area.
My favorite area, actually. Actually, no, it's not. Faison Mines is my favorite. The music there, though, is really good. I really like the music there. So, yeah.
Chillin'.
Oh, low missiles.
Low missiles.
Findra. Perinda.
Yeah.
Oh. Right. Scare them things. Where are them little swarm bat things? Oh, I saw it. Hey.
Oh yeah.
Oh no. God, I can't wait till I get the gravity suit. It's my second favorite suit. My favorite being the Faison suit. It's like everyone's favorite though. Faison is love. Faison is life. Ow, dick. What the hell? There's a missile up there. You go up there, there's a missile. Damn, I was hoping to get both. Oh well. Wait, those only give us three? Hold on now. Oh man. Wouldn't that be some shiz? Well, there's different ones. Oh, it only gives you three, eh? So it does only give you three. That sucks. That's really bad, actually. God, these guys are wrecking my shit.
Don't.
I scanned these guys, yeah. Making our way downtown. Running away from enemies. That might make things more complicated. Ow! What? Alright, this is where we get our boost power.
I didn't scan these things.
Yup. Oh wow. Look at my life. We're on the edge. And this is the boost ball. Oh yeah.
Super epicness.
Alright. Yes, I know how to boost ball. Good lord. Come on, man. Oh, there's lore over there. I actually missed that. That is the lore. I love how I can scan it from the outside. Oh no, don't wanna. You can't blow them up. What the heck? Am I gonna have to boost Paul again? No. Whatever. Touche. Don't hit me, don't. You. Fuck you. Ooh, that was a big one too. Yeah, I didn't scan these things. Ow. If I'm not careful, I could die. If I'm not careful. You know, there's a save point right around. Go, 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 go. So now we gotta go back to Talon 4. And there's the mother killer. Ridley. That shadow doe. The shadow doe. Oh my god, I hit it. Alright, there's a save room right under us. I believe, yep. Now we have full health.
Yeah, yeah. Oh yeah.
Alright. Let's move on. Oh, you know what? Bam! Energy tank! Oh yeah! So we can go... Oh, fuck. Dang, man. Oh, thought I hit that. do. Move! Before I get shot. Yeah. Under there is the ice sprayer. For the ice beam. Oh no! No, no! Fucking hell. So over here is a missile expansion as well. And this one requires a bit of skill to get. No lie. But me being the professional that I am, it's actually quite easy. Better not touch me. Ooh, 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 ooh. Go. Oh no! Fuck, just go, just fucking go. Holy shit. Well, at least we're heading back to, our ship. Good lord, that lava really kills you. Kills you quick in hyper mode, man. You gon' die today. You gon' die today. So, I recently got a job at Saxby's. Saxby's Chicken. It's like a chicken restaurant, for those of you who don't know. I'm in Florida, by the way, so I shouldn't. I'm pretty sure it's not in every state, I don't think. But I do know it is in Florida. And it's actually a really good chicken. I like it a lot. But I got a job there. It's like a fast food sort of restaurant hybrid. People dine in a lot, which makes it really good, I guess. But yeah, it's a great place. But I do got some plans for some things that I'm going to purchase with all my money. Because why save it? That's just dumb. Saving your money is dumb. Not really, but I will save most of it, but there are some things I do want to get first, like, I want to get 3 more monitors, I want to get, the Ubuntu Revolution with the triple monitor mount and the acrylic tabletops. If you don't know what that is, you can go look it up. It's R3VOLE, you know, evolution, but instead of an E, it's a 3, and it's really cool. It's a really sweet cockpit thing. Also gonna get a G27, a new mouse, things like that. I'm planning on getting for sure, and yeah, that's gonna be really, really cool. The fuck out of here, Jesus. So yeah. And I'm gonna replace my desk with the Ubuntu Revolution. The desk I have now is one that I actually got not too long ago. It was my granddad's, and he was gonna get rid of it, but I said, hey, just, you know, let me get it. Since I had a crappy desk, I kind of upgraded to this little thing. It's much bigger, actually, and I like it a lot. But I think the Ubuntu will suit me a lot better, because this thing's old, man. This thing's like 20, 30 years old. It's really old. Really old desk. So now we have the jump boots. And yeah. What else? Also, I'm going to be getting an HTC One M9. Hopefully I can upgrade to it. If not, I'll have to buy it outright, which would suck if I had to do that. Because that thing's expensive. But honestly, I'd rather buy it outright than have to pay it monthly. If that makes any sense. That way, if anything, you know, I don't really know why, to be honest. But I definitely want to get a warranty on that thing, because the school I go to isn't a very good school, and people steal shit all the time, so that's what happened to my HTC One M8 that came out. That came out last year in April, and it's been almost a year since I've had that phone. I actually got it stolen on, it was actually stolen the 27th, I think, which is 8 days after my birthday, which is crazy. No, yeah, it is 8 days. Wait, no, 19... Yeah, and I could have tracked it, to be honest, but at the time I didn't know that. At the time I didn't know I could have. I didn't know that Android Device Manager or whatever it was even existed. So, I mean, the phone was on for like 2 days straight. What's it called? Tracked it down. But, yeah. And the thing that really just grinded my gears was that AT&T messed up the order, and didn't put any insurance on it. That just sent it overboard. I can't believe that, because we only had to pay, you know, $200 to get it replaced, but no, we gotta pay, you know, 700 and something, however much the phone costs. I'm gonna lock onto that. No, whoa, big boy. But yeah, we'll be getting an M9, which is a great phone so far. Turns out to be. It appears to be, anyway. Which I'm super excited about, because I've had the same phone for 3 years. I actually had to go back to it after my HTC One M8 got stolen. Had to go back to the old phone. Out with the new, in with the old, I guess. Really sucks, because this thing, you know, it's 3 years old. It was a cheap little contract phone that I got, and yeah, it's getting slower every day. I can't even text them. It takes me about 2 minutes to to text somebody, you know. An average, you know, what's up or something takes me like a minute. No lie. Because that thing just lags. And it duplicates inputs as well. Like, you'll press H once, and it'll put, like, three H's. It's ridiculous. So, yeah, that phone needs to go. That phone needs to go. So, up next, we are going to be fighting boss. Another boss. Of course. Oh, come on, make that. Okay, good lord. That one's really hard to make sometimes. Alright, so, in here you don't really have to worry about that Chigoth. Where? At least I don't worry about him. Ooh, that's good. You're gonna need, quite a bit of missiles to, take down this guy. Here. So yeah. Oh yeah. Alright, and that right there is the wave beam, but we can't have it.
You shall not have the wave beam.
Whoa, big boy. Go, big boy. That guy charged me like it was Call of Duty. Ow, fuck it. Alright, last one. Did he not die? Alright, here comes the big guy. So this guy, you can't shoot him, basically. You can't shoot him because the little ice thing on his back will absorb all the energy. You gotta wait till he does that. Then give him the good. Damn it. I really gotta get that God damn it. So yeah, basically this is what you wanna do. Hello, big boy. Come on. Dang, I'm almost out of missiles. Oh my god. I'm out of missiles. God damn it. And he's dead. Finally. Jesus. Jesus! Take the wheel! Jesus, take the wheel! What is this? Resupply. Wow! A 10-round... A 10-rounder. I guess there's multiples. The only one I remember is the one that does 5. I don't remember the 10. There's that lag. There's that lag I love. And we now have the waypoint. So the wave beam is my second favorite beam. And prime. You also use the wave beam to kill these things. The wave beam also seeks its opponents. You charge it up. It, it will, seek your opponent. Just like a missile. Oh my god! That was fantastic. Nah! Alright, what are we gonna next? We go here. Right. Wait a second. Alright, cool. Alright, next up, the next items we will be getting is the super missile and the thermal visor. The next two items we're going to get, and then we're going to call it a video. Then we are going to call it a part. A part 2. Ow. Yeah, I wasn't gonna make that. Here we go. Do. So, our next thing that we're getting is an energy tank. It's actually one in this room that we're about to get in like 10 seconds. Just about. Alright, I can skip this, right? No? Why am I not surprised? Why am I not surprised? Why am I not surprised? So right here, if you get this energy tank, you can take one of two ways. You can go... Well, actually, I guess you gotta go back. And if you do it just right... And then you can actually... Boom, just like that. Oh, wait, go back. Fuck. Damn it, I screwed that up. You can actually jump from that platform to right there, I believe, and then right there. We'll actually try it here in a second. Because I know you can do it. I've done it before. We'll actually try it right here. A little speedrun tactic, I guess. Yeah, come on. I don't have all night. Yeah, and then... Are you fucking serious? You pieces of shit. I am going to fuck them up. Alright? Just to let you people know, those birds are gonna die in a minute. I'm so tired of them, man. They are an abomination to this game. They are evil. Okay, seriously, can I skip this shit? Please, let me skip this. Let me skip this. Come after me, you'll die. I'm serious, you'll die. And what the hell just happened? Alright, seriously? Again. Oh shit, no! Oh fuck. Well, god damn it. Well, there goes that video. That's the problem with dolphin people. Oh my god. Alright, so, yeah, that's gonna be it for this video. See you guys in the next episode. That really sucked.